Good morning, students. Sir, in practice 2.4, already we have done up to 4. In your previous class, we have done up to 4. And next come to the fifth one. And the fifth one is the estimate is done by rounding off to the nearest 1000. Estimate is done by rounding off to the nearest 1000. So here we have given the two numbers. Sir. So by rounding off the given number to the nearest 1000 place, we have to find out their estimated sum. Come to the fifth one. And the given numbers are 1,50,551. And 2,41,067. So first round off the given number to the nearest 1000th place. The first number is 1,50,541. In the given number, from the right side, 1 is at the place of 1, sir. 4 is at the place of 10, sir. 5 is at the place of 100, sir. 0 is at the place of 1000. And its nearest number is 5. If the nearest number is equal to 5 or above the 5, that means we need to add 1 to the given place. So the given place is 1000, and in the 1000 place they have given the number 0. That means we need to add 1 to this 0. This number rounds to 1,50,000 and 1 to this 0. Then 0 became 1. 1,51,000 and repeat these right side digits of the given place. So these three digits are at the right side of the 0. So repeat these three digits by the 0. Then 5 became 0, 4 became 0, and 1 also became 0. Therefore, it's a rounding off number to the nearest 1000 place is 1,51,000. Come to the second number. In this number, 1 is at the place of 1000. 1 is at the place of 1000. Its nearest number is 0. Its nearest number is 0. And 0 is below the 5. That means no need to add any number to the 1. Just write this 1 as it is. And replace the right side digits by the 0. So this number rounds to 2,41,000. Keep this one as it is. And replace these 3 digits by the 0. This is already 0, write 0 as it is. And replace this 6 by the 0. And replace 7 also by the 0. Therefore, it's a rounding off number to the nearest 1000 place is 2,41,000. Now, add these rounded numbers. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 1 plus 1, 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. 5 plus 4, 5 plus 4 is 9. 1 plus 2, 1 plus 2 is 3. So the estimated sum is estimated sum. Estimated sum is 3,92,000. 3,92,000. So write down this in your classwork. Thank you. Next come to the sixth one.
Then write down here
estimated number over rounding of number means nearly equal to numbers. So nearly 68,000 people visited the exhibition. Nearly 68,000 people visited the exhibition in 2 days. In 2 days. Try from that in your classwork. Before writing the answer, first you have to write the given question. So don't forget to write the given question. Next come to the seventh one. And the seventh one is and retain these 4 digits by the 0. replace these four digits by the zeros. Then 3 becomes 0, 6 becomes 0, 2 becomes 0, and 5 also becomes 0. Therefore, it's a rounding off number to the nearest 10,000 places is 1,50,000. Now add these two rounded numbers. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 5, 2 plus 5 is 7. 4 plus 1, 4 plus 1 is 5. Therefore, the estimated sum is 5,70,000. Estimated sum is equal to 5,70,000. So, write down that. Next come to the 8th one. And the 8th one is the Mohan has a collection of 29,321 coins. So Mohan has a totally 29,321 coins. His brother has a collection of 12,283 coins. Estimate the number of coins the two brothers have by rounding off to the nearest 10,000 piece. So we have to find the estimated sum of the given collection of coins by rounding off to the nearest 10,000 piece. Next come to the 8th one. Number of coins with Mohan. With the Mohan is equals to 29,321. And number of coins. Number of coins with the Mohan's brother. With the Mohan's brother. And Mohan brother has 12,283 coins. 12,283 coins. So round off the given number with the nearest 10,000 please. 29,321. In this number, 2 is at the place of 10,000. And its nearest number is 9. Its nearest number is 9. And this 9 is above the 5. 9 is above the 5. That will add 1 to this 2. Add 1 to this 2. So after adding 1 to this 2 becomes 3. And replace these 4 digits or right side digits of the given given page. The given page is a 10,000. In 10,000 pages, the given digit is a 2. These four digits are at the right side of the digit 2. Repeat is the right side digits by the 0. 9 becomes 0, 3 becomes 0, 2 becomes 0, 1 becomes 0. Therefore, only half number, the nearest 10,000 is the 30,000. And the second number, 1,283. In this number, 1 is at the place of 10,000, its nearest number is 2. And the nearest number 2 is below the 5. So, no need to add any number to the given place. So, write this one as it is. Write this one as it is and replace these 4 digits by the 0. Then 2 becomes 0, this 2 becomes 0, 8 becomes 0, and 3 also becomes 0. Now add these 2 rounding numbers. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 3 plus 1, 4.
3 plus 1 is
4. Totally, estimated sum is 40,000. So, Mohan and Mohan brothers have nearly 40,000 coins.
Okay, next come to the ninth one.
Second number, 2 lakh, 37,345. In this number, we add the place of a cancer. And its nearest number is a 3. And nearest number is 3 is also the below the 5. So again, no, no need to add up any number to this 2. So keep these 2 and these and replace these all the digits by the 0. This number rounds to keep this 2 as it is and replace its 5 digits by the 0. Then 3 becomes 0, 7 becomes 0, this 3 becomes 0, 4 becomes 0, and 5 also becomes 0. So it's rounding off number, the nearest the last place is a 2 lakh. Now add these two rounded numbers. 0 plus 0, 0. 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 6 plus 2, 6 plus 2 is 8. Therefore, the estimated sum is 8 lakh. Estimated sum is equal to 8 lakh. So write down that. Next come to the 10th one.
Keep this room as it is and replace this right side is
0, 5 becomes 0, 6 becomes 0, 1 becomes 0. So the rounding off number is 2 lakh rupees. And bank balance of Mohit's wife is 3,71,212 rupees. So round off is the nearest lakh place. Here, he is at the place of lakhs. Its nearest number is 7. 7 is above the 5. 7 is above the 5. That means add 1, this is 3. Then this 3 became 4. 3 became 4. So rupees 4 lakh. Add 1 to this 3. Then 3 became 4. And replace these right side digits by the 0. Then 7 becomes 0, 1 becomes 0, 2 becomes 0, 1 becomes 0, and this 2 becomes 0. Now add this to rounding amount, rounded amount, plus 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, comma is it, put here comma, 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. After this 2 zeros, 1 more comma is given. Put here also comma. 2 plus 4, 2 plus 4 is 6. 2 plus 4 is 6. Then put here rupee symbol. So, Mohit and Mohit's wife has nearly 6 lakh rupees in their bank. So both have nearly 6 lakh bank balance. 6 lakh bank balance. Friday that you are transfer. So now your practice 2.4 is completed.